I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I am Joey Stephen, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, bringing out this express entry pick. I am coming to you from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canadian permanent residence economic class, that is skilled worker, skills trade, CEC, combined data, total applications from 2019 to 2022, and success rate data about Iraqi applicants. Canada processed a total of 134 applications from Iraq nationals in 2018 for Canadian permanent residents under the economic class, which includes skilled worker, skills trade, and CEC combined programs with an 87% success rate. Total of 111 applicants from Iraq nationals in 2019 under all economic programs with a 92% success rate. Total of 65 applicants from Iraq nationals in 2020 under all economic programs with an 82% success rate. A total of 80 applicants from Iraq nationals in 2021 under all economic permanent residence program with a 89% success rate. A total of 150 applicants from Iraq nationals in 2022 under all economic permanent residence program with a 93% success rate.
You can always access past express entry picks by visiting this link which you see on your screen, myar.me/tag/EEO. EE0. Furthermore, if you are interested in gaining comprehensive insights into the provincial express entry, Federal Pool Canadian Permanent Residence Program, or Canadian Federal or Provincial Immigration Programs, or if you require guidance after selection, we cordially invite you to connect with us through myar.me/c. We highly recommend participating in our complimentary Zoom resources meeting, which take place every Thursday. We kindly request you to carefully review the available resources. Should any questions arise, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session held on Fridays. You can find the details of both these meetings at myar.me/Zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing you with professional assistance throughout the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with Canadian, federal, or provincial immigration government, which can be accessed at ircnews.ca/consultant.
I've fallen in love.